something like this. Before history began, I decided to live there, alongside their lesser creation. Mains instead of blood. And they could transform it between two mighty brothers. Osiris, the god of life, far barren desert, finding both strength and bitterness in his heart. It was a decision that would test the brothers' bond and the fate of all. But the gods are only half our tale. Unfortunately, I was not such a thing for the one thing as powerful as any god.
Instead,
we are spending tomorrow together at the coronation. Beck, give it back.
I knew you wanted to wear something. It was quicker than waiting for the gods to answer my prayers. You look beautiful. Zaya wants to adorn you, a golden palace to raise our family.
And how many children?
The king-to-be preparing for his great day?
Quite an occasion last night.
Already crowds press cheek to cheek to catch a...
But the strength they possess.
For my people.
Could the people love him more? Maybe Lord Horus doesn't think the great lion he slayed was terrorizing villages.
Was? Good. That's fine, thanks. You.
Reputation to keep.
Come here. Come.
Hard to believe.
The bracelet of 42 stars. To remind you of the deed.
It's not bedding any girl who flutters her eyelashes. Mighty lions.
Wearing them.
Oh.
I thought don't.
Don't. Day.
Show me your hands.
A range of attributes, some of which may well correlate.
King of all!
My father has seen fit to die and stand at the final gate. What is their value? Our welcome to the afterlife. Visa, my son Horus, Lord of the...
Wait!
To pass through all your admirers.
Big day for the family. You must be proud.
I am.
Miss it.
Ah! For you.
Oh, beautiful.
Yeah? Try it out. Himself hear you! I think someone heard you.
What is this set?
You recognize me? Kept me alive for many a night in the desert.
A thousand years of peace. What have you accomplished?
With all my heart.
I, Set, shall be your one. Gods.
Worship me or be enslaved!
Afterlife was a gift. I think your king should have had. Yours now.
Many of us will stand with you, but now is not the time.
That would be unwise.
Doesn't that get dull? You so sure you're his son?
I'm doing Egypt a favor. You're not fit to be king. So, Set was king. For mortals, things were worse. Most Horus withdrew into exile. Those who prayed for to a cruel master. But how could I free her from...
Shut her.
Sorry, my lord.
I'd like to drop him from a great height. Morning. Nothing.
Even if you could free me.
If the gods care.
If Horus could come, he would. I want to show you something. Set's army returns with spoils of war. His will have his power again.
Steal from a god. Only a madman would try such a
thing. Architect.
What's this?
Center of the world. The source of his power. No feasts. After. Two bridges rigged with traps. Urshu boasts of them.
Don't keep the Queen of Egypt waiting.
This prison's not so bad.
Well, I'm miserable.
You'd kill me.
How could I kill you?
Mistress? Perhaps I might come at a better time.
No,
Marvel. The tribute you have built in his name.
Well, yes, it's a simple question.
Well,
tell me, why'd your father to be the best of my father? He shall afterlife. A toast to Egypt's great.
This is criminal. You'd say a prayer, I'll roll the bones.
As if using my hair steal from the king. You never did understand that, did you? Oh, and this? Thank you. Yeah!
You did it. Where's the other?
You know how...
Forever. Sorry. I don't need any more
doubt.
I'm no worshipper.
pilfered one of my followers' corpses.
They never
bargain with me!
Three-legged elephant!
You want a reward, I suppose.
There's someone I want. Didn't your father teach that death isn't the end?
It can't be.
Stay with the living. Stay with the living. We cannot cure mortality. It's time for her to walk the path and to guide the dead to new life. Beast. You must begin your journey.
She died.
For you, Lord Anubis, governor of the bows who is upon you.
Sire! You've done nothing.
My eyes.
Spend the rest of your days wandering around
Oglash. Your neck.
You must hate Sid for what he did to your father.
How? How?
Put you inside. Could you kill him? Bring Zaya back.
Gates will take several days to complete. And only the king. I might be able to save her.
The true sons of Egypt! You are my children of Ire. The rest have retreated to Nephthys' stronghold, where they now. So take your fill of gold! Is you worship!
Treasury has been breached.
And weren't your traps? What was the term?
Him.
And find whichever of his allies was clever enough to steal battle.
Lord.
Believe me, I'm very curious to hear what your excuse is. But as mortal in Egypt after all, this thief is.
Kill the desert! How do you kill the desert?
He'll help us with our task.
Your grandfather! You mean Ra? You're being funny, right?
You think I'd put any effort into trying to amuse you? Be silent, or you'll reach the bottom of this mountain much quicker than you reach the top. Know my name. The Lord of the Air.
I need your help. Please.
Normally when a bird lands on my bed.
Valuable to me, I could not leave him behind.
Ah. Why have you been?
Grandfather, I'm sorry. I mean, no disrespect.
You don't know the difference. I have work to do. Things would be different if I could dwell amongst my children in the Garden of the Nile. There are things worse than said. They were both equal in my eyes, as is all of my creation, and the uncertainty. So what is it actually that brings you here? The waters are not mine.
Power to fly again.
I heard your prayer the first time. I said, so become stronger. Have you been so lazy for... Why are you lugging around this...
Doesn't matter. He is but a mortal.
I do not approve of how set rules, but I'm uncertain you...
Every last one? Yes, sir.
Good.
She was your wife.
All the more reason to kill her. Better get used to it. Should perform such labor.
Since you should know why I could not.
Then when I asked you to
dash it, Sir Hans.
Some parts were sweet. No.
Have a child.
No one will know. Until it's too late.
Maybe helping you.
I got what I needed. The whole of them be wicked, vulnerable.
What would happen if I drank that?
I would kill you for wasting my water. My father taught me it's unworthy of a god to strike a man. Sorry, father.
Where is Horus?
Right here.
Zavarai, he is weak!
Even if I were blind...
Sight and I both to be here together, breathing. Horus! Oh, Ra, dear Ra, please help us.
After you.
Are you sure you can do this?
I saved it.
Like,
don't test my patience, mortal.
My name is not mortal.
We'll be watched now. Set will send better hunters.
Well, that didn't...
To make it his strength.
Tough to kill that boy. Me, is it?
I overheard them. The mortal spoke of a bargain he'd made with...
Are you sure?
I'm certain of it, Lord.
Good job.
Quiet.
That satisfied me.
Yeah.
Is it accurate? Mistress of the West.
Don't call me that.
Standing.
You want things you can't have. Waiting for me if I go back.
You have your little bracelet, Darkness. What it brought out in you.
No.
Your loyalty to me. Then we can have everything. Wondering where he was.
Batting her lashes. You're not very clever.
Now, I'll do as you've asked.
Even if I'd have thought you'd be exhausted from so much lying. I loved Nephthys once.
I suppose it's better than running.
Find a less unpleasant campsite next time. What happened?
Set has corrupted his teachings. His body was cut into 14 pieces. Took her own life. And if I reach the end, I will be mighty again, said Skull. Riding their pets.
Those aren't pets.
I'm
Come on! We have to kill them.
We, with the spears, know what it was.
Then get closer before you throw it. Hey! Beautiful!
They must, right?
Go. Oh. Oh.
Why would I ever trust you again?
He's slaying all the get in. Him.
He's seen the plans, he knows.
The all who enter, they cannot answer its riddle.
You can answer the riddle, right?
Rats.
I chose from what was provided.
Much.
I'm the goddess of too much. And hard to please.
You're slowing us down.
Oblivious.
Oh.
But in a cute way.
Oblivious of what?
Exactly. Be a dear and fetch me some. Go get it for me. I can make any man, woman, god, or beast do my bidding. And then.
Zaya. I promised her a proper hunt.
Believe me, I know.
I'm going to make it up to her.
But I thought she.
Not so bad.
It is hard to see.
There it is. Not.
Then who are they?
His trusted servants.
Red spectrums. Variegated varieties with infrared. Once a weed, uprooted and burned. Now. You. Going to risk looking at those tricky eyes of yours.
47.
Child could deduce why you're here. Go ask the riddle and.
Ah!
One night. I'll give you one night.
Too important to risk. I can recite the true names of Crown.
Ha!
I have it! It's mystery. It's extremely stupid. But now I'm forced to write down everything I've
inconvenienced you.
Apology accepted. Now.
Whoa!
Chance of failure is overwhelming.
I'm sure. But before it
playing on my ego. How vain do you think I am? Fine. Fine!
Well done.
Anubis doesn't have the power. You deceived him.
That's what he wants to believe.
You've been blind in more ways than one.
To explain? Your brain would liquefy and run out of your...
The power to make this right. He deserves to know the truth.
The plane. We'll wait for darkness.
But we're running out of time.
Yes, she's got a big heart. Room enough for a crowd in there.
She did it for love. You'd... You know... I think everyone's a fool.
Are you thinking about her? My duty was to help dead souls make their way to the afterlife. Easily seduced.
Seduced?
Demons, me. That's when I knew I loved him. Zaya needs to know your fight. Zaya. Hear me. Zaya.
Who is it?
Your beloved is with me.
Beck.
Zaya, it's me.
But how?
I'm helping Horus. In return, he's going to help. But I was wrong, Zion. Horus is a just god, as you said he would be.
It'll be fine, Zion. Trust me. Horus is going to bring me back.
It is forbidden for the dead to speak with the living.
Good thing you saw those plants. If you didn't know which one it was, this would truly be...
Yes, of course, it's... this one. No, no.
If you continue to survive, I may need to study you further.
Trespassing. I never wore confidence of all who live and breathe. What?
I never did.
Try again. Please.
In the future, non-existent, imaginary. I'm the confidence of all who live and breathe.
Mortals live and breathe. Maybe stop.
Don't bother.
One drop.
No!
Thank you. You lured him from his library so
he can fight me.
Again? Hasn't she seen you? Recognize this? Not even for me.
You expect me to believe you?
Go on. Ask him.
Oh!
Shame you weren't on my side. I admire someone who doesn't let death. You'll both die together here in my house. I'll miss the conversation.
Zaya thought you were the greatest thing in all. Listen! All you care about is your stupid vengeance.
Well, now you know.
This mortal's beloved bears no treasure for the scales. Perhaps...
No.
Like this?
No.
For you?
You will see her one last time. He commands.
Not like this. Not with you.
I'm the goddess of love.
Take it. Do what you need to do.
Where we shall be judged.
I shall live forever!
I noticed the tower. Impressive.
And look at everything I've done.
None is mightier below the sun.
Then honor me. Think down there. Tell me, Father, do you care? Not alone. Go walk on burning sand. Why did you make Osiris king? And why is him?
I gave Osiris the crown of Egypt. His test.
And I'd wager I've passed mine.
Not yet. Did not want you to miss them as terribly as I have.
Miss them?
Your test ends, my son. There is no greater burden. Can be forgiven.
Night after night.
Afterlife.
I don't want to die. I want to live.
To achieve this is unthinkable. One would need to
reshape. I will take your place.
What do you offer?
This will buy you.
I shall destroy this land.
Horus is our only hope now.
He's not the god you think he is, Zai.
If the heir has any plan to rectify this, he should do so with it.
So how do we stop him? Didn't you?
We must return to the capital. Nephthys.
Ra isn't dead, and only he can make this right.
We have need of you.
Was and ever will be. My, 120 cubits tall and not a rod off. Built from
slaves. 5,900.
Don't. You need him to get to the roof.
Stood beside him as if he were your friend.
Oh, I know how it feels. The woman's still dead, isn't she?
Shame. Riches for the afterlife.
You should have stayed under the safer sun!
By the way, Apophis is going to eat the land of the dead.
Who picked the wrong god?
I think I may actually miss our little get-togethers.
You're right.
I'm just the bait.
Might have been more useful than a wounded
including this.
Accept it. But you could have saved me some trouble and told me you didn't need it.
Ra showed me it is to protect my people.
Ah!
did you ask? Yeah? I showed you mercy.
Grandfather, there's still time.
We make pity.
The impossible. I have never been able to kneel before you. The winds will do your bidding. Answer quickly, if
I want nothing.
Beck? You might want to help her. Zaya?
To be whole again. Horus mourned his bruise been an unbreakable barrier between this life.
But you're close enough.
Old, but by good deeds.
To the king, it's my duty to ensure they hardly notice.
But if it's...
something like this. Before history began, I decided to live there, alongside their lesser creation. Mains instead of blood. And they could transform it between two mighty brothers. Osiris, the god of life, far barren desert, finding both strength and bitterness in his heart. It was a decision that would test the brothers' bond and the fate of all. But the gods are only half our tale. It, unfortunately, I was not such a thing for the one thing as powerful as any god.
Instead,
we are spending tomorrow together at the coronation. Beck, give it back.
I knew you wanted to wear something. It was quicker than waiting for the gods to answer my prayers. You look beautiful. Zaya wants to adorn you, a golden palace to raise our family.
And how many children?
The king to be preparing for his great day?
Quite an occasion last night.
Already crowds press cheek to cheek to catch a.
But the strength they possess.
For my people.
Could the people love him more? Maybe Lord Horus doesn't think the great lion he slayed was terrorizing villages.
Was? Good.
That's fine, thanks.
You.
Reputation to keep.
Come here. Come.
Hard to believe.
The bracelet of 42 stars. To remind you of the deed.
It's not bedding any girl who flutters her eyelashes. Mighty lions.
Wearing them.
Oh.
I thought, don't. Don't.
Day.
Show me your hands.
A range of attributes, some of which may well correlate.
Yes. King of all!
My father has seen fit. Let us die and stand at the final gate. What is their value? Our welcome to the afterlife. Visitor, my son Horus, Lord of the.
Wait!
To pass through all your admirers.
Big day for the family. You must be proud.
I am.
Miss it.
Ah! For you.
Oh, beautiful.
Yeah?
Try it out. Himself hear you! I think someone heard you.
What is this set?
You recognize?
Kept me alive for many a night in the desert.
A thousand years of peace. What have you accomplished?
With all my heart.
I, Set, shall be your one.
Gods.
Worship me or be enslaved!
Afterlife was a gift. I think your king should have had. You're it. Because now.
Many of us will stand with you, but now is not the time.
That would be unwise. Doesn't that get dull?
You so sure you're his son?
Oh.
Egypt a favor. You're not fit to be king.
So, Set was king. For mortals, things were worse. Most, Horus withdrew into exile. Those who prayed for it to a cruel master. But how could I free her from...
Shut up.
Sorry, my lord.
I'd like to drop him from a great height. Morning. Nothing.
Even if you could free me.
If the gods care.
If Horus could come, he would. I want to show you something. Set's army returns with spoils of war. His will have his power again.
Steal from a god. Only a madman would try such a...
It's architect.
What's this?
Center of the world. The source of his power. No feasts. After. Two bridges rigged with traps. Urshu boasts of the...
Don't keep the Queen of Egypt waiting.
This prison's not so bad.
Well, I'm miserable.
You kill me.
How could I kill you?
Mistress? Perhaps I might come at a better time.
No,
Marvel. But the tribute you have built in his name.
Huh? Yes, it's a simple question.
Well...
Tell me. Why'd your father to be the best of my father? He shall see afterlife. A toast! To Egypt's great...
You'd say a prayer. I'll roll the bones.
As if using my hair steal from the king. You never did understand that, did you? Oh, and this? Thank you.
You did it. Where's the other?
You know how...
Out.
I'm no worshipper.
Ah.
You pilfered one of my followers' corpses.
They never
bargain with me!
Three-legged elephant!
You want a reward, I suppose.
There's someone I want. Didn't your father teach that death isn't the end?
It can't be. Stay with the living. Stay with the living. We cannot cure mortality. It's time for her to walk the path and to guide the dead to new life. Beast. You must begin your journey.
She died.
For you, Lord Anubis, governor of the Bows, who is upon you.
Sire! You've done nothing.
My eyes.
Spend the rest of your days wandering around
Hogglash. Your neck.
You must hate Sid for what he did to your father.
How? How?
Put you inside. Could you kill him? Bring Zaya back.
Gates will take several days to complete. And only the king. I might be able to save her.
The true sons of Egypt! You are my children of iron. The rest have retreated to Nephthys' stronghold, where they now. So take your fill of gold! This you worship!
The treasury has been breached.
And weren't your traps? What was the term?
Him.
And find whichever of his allies was clever enough to steal Bertle.
Lord.
Believe me, I'm very curious to hear what your excuse is. But as mortal in Egypt after all, this thief is.
Kill the desert! How do you kill the desert?
He'll help us with our task.
Your grandfather! You mean Ra? You're being funny, right?
You think I'd put any effort into trying to amuse you? Be silent, or you'll reach the bottom of this mountain much quicker than you reach the top. Know my name. The Lord of the Air.
I need your help. Please.
Normally when a bird lands on my bird.
Valuable to me, I could not leave him behind.
Ah. Why have you been?
Grandfather, I'm sorry. I mean, no disrespect.
You don't know the difference. I have work to do.
Things would be different if I could dwell amongst my children in the Garden of the Nile. There are things worse than Set. They were both equal in my eyes, as is all of my creation, and the uncertainty. So what is it actually that brings you here? The waters are not mine.
Power to fly again.
I heard your prayer the first time. I said, so become stronger. Have you been so lazy for... Why are you lugging around this
Doesn't matter. He is but a mortal.
I do not approve of how Set rules, but I'm uncertain you...
Every last one? Yes, sir.
Good.
She was your wife.
All the more reason to kill her. Better get used to it. That a goddess should perform such labor.
Since you should know why I could not.
Then when I asked you to...
Dash it, Sir Hans.
Some parts were sweet. No.
Have a child.
No one will know until it's too late.
Maybe helping you.
I got what I needed. The whole of them would be weakened, vulnerable.
What would happen if I drank that?
I would kill you for wasting my water. My father taught me it's unworthy of a god to strike a man. Sorry, father.
Where is Horus?
Right here.
Zavarai, he is weak.
Even if I was blind.
The Zai and I both to be here, together, breathing. Dear, please help us!
After you.
Are you sure you can do this?
I saved it.
Like?
Don't test my patience, mortal.
My name is not mortal.
We'll be watched now. Set will send better hunters.
Well, that didn't...
To make it his strength.
Tough to kill that boy. Me, is it?
I overheard them. The mortal spoke of a bargain he'd made with...
Are you sure?
I'm certain of it, Lord.
Good job.
Quiet.
That satisfied me.
Death.
Is it accurate? Mistress of the West.
Don't call me that.
Standing.
You want things you can't have. Waiting for me if I go back.
You have your little bracelet. Darkness. What it brought out in you.
No.
Your loyalty to me. Then we can have everything.
Horus. Horus.
I was wondering where he was.
Batting her lashes. You're not very clever.
I'll do as you've asked.
Even if I'd have thought you'd be exhausted from so much lying. I loved Nephthys once.
I suppose it's better than running.
Find a less unpleasant campsite next time. What happened?
Set has corrupted his teachings. His body was cut into 14 pieces. Took her own life. And if I reach the end, I will be mighty again, Set's skull. Riding their pets.
Those aren't pets.
Come on!
We have to kill them.
We, with the spears, know what it was.
Then get closer before you throw it.
Hey! Beautiful!
They must, right?
Go! Oh, oh.
Why would I ever trust you again?
He's slaying all the get in. Him.
He's seen the plans, he knows.
The all who enter, they cannot answer its riddle.
You can answer the riddle, right?
Rats.
I chose from what was provided.
Much.
I'm the goddess of too much. And hard to please.
You're slowing us down.
Oblivious.
Oh.
But in a cute way.
Oblivious of what?
Exactly. Be a dear and fetch me some. Go get it for me. I can make any man, woman, god, or beast do my bidding. And then.
Zaya. I promised her a proper hunt.
Believe me, I know.
I'm going to make it up to her.
But I thought she.
Poor so bad.
It is hard to see.
There it is. Not.
Then who are they?
His trusted servants.
Red spectrums. Variegated varieties with infrared. Once a weed, uprooted and burned. Now. You. Going to risk looking at those tricky eyes of yours.
47.
Child could deduce why you're here. Go ask the riddle and.
Ah!
One night. I'll give you one night.
Too important to risk. I can recite the true names of Crown.
Ha!
I have it!
It's mystery. It's extremely stupid. But now I'm forced to write down everything I've
inconvenienced you.
Apology accepted. Now.
Whoa!
Chance of failure is overwhelming.
I'm sure. But before it
playing on my ego. How vain do you think I am? Fine. Fine!
Well done.
Anubis doesn't have the power. You deceived him.
That's what he wants to believe.
You've been blind in more ways than one.
To explain? Your brain would liquefy and run out of your.
The power to make this right. He deserves to know the truth.
The plane. We'll wait for darkness.
But we're running out of time.
Yes, she's got a big heart. Room enough for a crowd in there.
She did it for love.
You'd.
You know. I think everyone's a fool.
Are you thinking about her? My duty was to help dead souls make their way to the afterlife. Easily seduced.
Seduced?
Demons, me. That's when I knew I loved him. Zaya needs to know your fight. Zaya. Hear me. Zaya. Who is it? Your beloved is with me.
Beck. Zaya, it's me.
But how?
I'm helping Horus. In return, he's going to help.
But I was wrong, Zaya. Horus is a just god, as you said he would be.
To be fine, Zaya. Trust me. Horus is going to bring me back.
It is forbidden for the dead to speak with the living.
Good thing you saw those plans. If you didn't know which one it was, this would truly be...
Yes, of course. It's this one. No, no.
If you continue to survive, I may need to study you further.
Trespassing? I never wore confidence of all who live and breathe. What?
I never did.
Try again. Please.
In the future, non-existent, imaginary. I'm the confidence of all who live and breathe.
Mortals live and breathe. Maybe stop.
Don't bother.
One drop.
Thank you. You lured him from his library so
he can fight me.
Again? Hasn't she seen you? Recognize this? Not even for me.
You expect me to believe you?
Go on. Ask him.
Oh!
Shame you weren't on my side. I admire someone who doesn't let death.
And you'll both die together here in my house. I'll miss the conversation.
Zaya thought you were the greatest thing in all.
Listen! All you care about is your stupid vengeance.
Well, now you know.
This mortal's beloved bears no treasure for the scales. Perhaps...
No.
Like this?
No.
For you?
You will see her one last time.
Make amends.
Not like this. Not with you.
I'm the goddess of love.
Take it. Do what you need to do.
Where we shall be judged.
I shall live forever!
I noticed the tower. Impressive.
And look at everything I've done.
None is mightier below the sun.
Then honor me. Think down there.
Tell me, Father. Do you care?
Not alone. To walk on burning sand. Why did you make Osiris king? And why just him?
I gave Osiris the crown of Egypt. His test.
And I'd wager I've passed mine.
Not yet. Did not want you to miss them as terribly as I have.
Miss them?
Your test ends, my son. There is no greater burden. You can be forgiven.
Night after night.
Afterlife.
I don't want to die. I want to live.
To achieve this is unthinkable. One would need to
reshape. I will take your place.
What do you offer?
This will buy you.
Shall destroy this land.
Horus is our only hope now.
He's not the god you think he is, Zai.
If the heir has any plan to rectify this, he should do so with him.
So how do we stop him? It's in you.
We must return to the capital. Nephthys.
Creation. Ra isn't dead, and only he can make this right.
We have need of you.
Was and ever will be.
My, 120 cubits tall and not a rod off.
Built from
slaves. 5,900.
Don't. You need him to get to the roof.
Stood beside him as if he were your friend.
Oh, I know how it feels. Your woman's still dead, isn't she?
Shame. Riches for the afterlife.
You should have stayed under the safer sun!
By the way, Apophis is going to eat the land of the dead.
Who picked the wrong god?
I think I may actually miss our little get-togethers.
You're right.
I'm just the bait.
Your eye might have been more useful than a wounded
including this.
Accepted.
But you could have saved me some trouble and told me you didn't need it.
Ra showed me it is to protect my people.
heard you ask. Yeah? I showed you mercy.
Grandfather, there's still time.
Credity.
The impossible. I have never been able to kneel before you. The winds will do your bidding. Answer quickly.
I want nothing.
Beck, you might want to help her. Zaya?
To be whole again. Horus mourned his post been an unbreakable barrier between this life.
But you're close enough.
Old, but by good deeds.
To the king. It's my duty to ensure they hardly notice.
But if it's...
something like this. Before history began, I decided to live there, alongside their lesser creation. Mains instead of blood. And they could transform it between two mighty brothers. Osiris, the god of life, far barren desert, finding both strength and bitterness in his heart. It was a decision that would test the brothers' bond and the fate of all. But the gods are only half our tale. It, unfortunately, I was not such a thing for the one thing as powerful as any god.
Instead,
we are spending tomorrow together at the coronation. Beck, give it back.
I knew you wanted to wear something. It was quicker than waiting for the gods to answer my prayers. You look beautiful. Zaya wants to adorn you, a golden palace to raise our family.
And how many children?
A king-to-be preparing for his great day?
Quite an occasion last night.
Already crowds pressed cheek to cheek to catch a...
But to the strength they possess.
For my people.
Could the people love him more? Maybe Lord Horus doesn't think the great lion he slayed was terrorizing villages.
Was? Good.
That's fine, thanks.
You.
Reputation to keep.
Come here. Come.
Hard to believe.
The bracelet of 42 stars. To remind you of the deed.
It's not bedding any girl who flutters her eyelashes. Mighty lions.
Carrying them.
Oh.
Hathor, don't. Don't.
Day.
Show me your hands.
A range of attributes, some of which may well correlate. Yes.
King of all!
My father has seen fit to die and stand at the final gate. What is their value? Our welcome to the afterlife. Visor, my son Horus, Lord of the...
Wait!
I passed through all your admirers.
Big day for the family. You must be proud.
I am.
Miss it.
Ah! For you.
Oh, beautiful.
Yeah? Try it out. Himself hear you! I think someone heard you.
What is this set?
You recognize?
Kept me alive for many a night in the desert.
A thousand years of peace. What have you accomplished?
With all my heart.
I, Set, shall be your one. Gods.
Worship me or be enslaved!
Afterlife was a gift. I think your king should have had.
Us now.
Many of us will stand with you, but now is not the time.
That would be unwise.
Doesn't that get dull? You so sure you're his son?
Oh.
I'm doing Egypt a favor. You're not fit to be king.
So, Set was king. For mortals, things were worse. Most, Horus withdrew into exile. Those who prayed for it to a cruel master. But how could I free her from...
Shut up.
Sorry, my lord.
I'd like to drop him from a great height. Morning. Nothing.
Even if you could free me.
If the gods care.
If Horus could come, he would. I want to show you something. Set's army returns with spoils of war. His will have his power again.
Steal from a god. Only a madman would try such a...
It's architect.
What's this?
Center of the world. The source of his power. No feasts. After. Two bridges rigged with traps. Urshu boasts of...
Don't keep the Queen of Egypt waiting.
This prison's not so bad.
Well, I'm miserable.
You kill me.
How could I kill you?
Mistress? Perhaps I might come at a better time.
No,
Marvel at the tribute you have built in his name.
Well, yes, it's a simple question.
Well,
tell me, why'd your father to be the best of my father? He shall afterlife. A toast to Egypt's great.
You'd say a prayer, I'll roll the bones.
As if using my hair steal from the king. You never did understand that, did you? Oh, and this? Thank you. Yeah.
You did it. Where's the other?
You know how.
I'll love you forever.
Sorry.
Out.
I'm no worshipper. You
you pilfered one of my followers' corpses.
They never
bargain with me!
Three-legged elephant!
You want a reward, I suppose.
There's someone I want. Didn't your father teach that death isn't the end?
It can't be. Stay with the living. Stay with the living. We cannot cure mortality. It's time for her to walk the path and to guide the dead to new life. Beast.
You must begin your journey.
She died.
For you, Lord Anubis, governor of the Bows, who is upon you.
Sire! You've done nothing.
My eyes.
Spend the rest of your days wandering around
such. Glass. Your neck.
You must hate Sid for what he did to your father.
How? How?
Put you inside. Could you kill him? Bring Zaya back.
Gates will take several days to complete. And only the king. I might be able to save her.
The true sons of Egypt! You are my children of Iron. The rest have retreated to Nephthys' stronghold, where they now. So take your fill of gold! This you worship!
Our treasury has been breached.
And weren't your traps? What was the term?
Him.
And find whichever of his allies was clever enough to steal Bertel.
Lord.
Believe me, I'm very curious to hear what your excuse is. But as mortal in Egypt after all, this thief is.
Kill the desert! How do you kill the desert?
He'll help us with our task.
Your grandfather! You mean Ra? You're being funny, right?
You think I'd put any effort into trying to amuse you? Be silent, or you'll reach the bottom of this mountain much quicker than you reach the top. Know my name. The Lord of the Air.
I need your help. Please.
Normally when a bird lands on my bow.
Valuable to me, I could not leave him behind.
Ah. Why have you been?
Grandfather, I'm sorry. I mean, no disrespect.
You don't know the difference. I have work to do. Things would be different if I could dwell amongst my children in the Garden of the Nile. There are things worse than Set.
They were both equal in my eyes, as is all of my creation, and the uncertainty.
So what is it actually that brings you here?
The waters are not mine.
Power to fly again.
I heard your prayer the first time. I said, so become stronger. Have you been so lazy for. Why are you lugging around this
mortal? Doesn't matter. He is but a mortal.
I do not approve of how Set rules, but I'm uncertain you.
Every last one? Yes, sir.
good.
She was your wife.
All the more reason to kill her. Better get used to it. Goddess should perform such labor.
Since you should know why I could not.
Then when I asked you to
dash it, Sirhans.
Some parts were sweet. No.
Have a child.
No one will know. Until it's too late.
Maybe helping you.
I got what I needed. The whole of them be wicked, vulnerable.
What would happen if I drank that?
I would kill you for wasting my water. My father taught me it's unworthy of a god to strike a man. Sorry, father.
Where is Russ?
Right here.
His other eye, he is weak.
Even if I was blind.
Zayt and I both to be here, together, breathing! Horus! Ora! Dira! Please help us!
After you.
Are you sure you can do this?
I saved it.
Like?
Don't test my patience, mortal.
My name is not mortal.
We watched now. Set will send better hunters.
Well, that didn't. To make it his strength.
Tough to kill that boy.
Me, is it? I overheard them. The mortal spoke of a bargain he'd made with.
Are you sure?
I'm certain of it, Lord.
Good job.
Right.
That satisfied me.
Yeah.
Is it accurate? Mistress of the West.
Don't call me that.
Standing.
You want things you can't have. Waiting for me if I go back.
You have your little bracelet. Darkness. What it brought out in you.
No.
Your loyalty to me. And we can have everything. I was wondering where he was.
Batting her lashes. You're not very clever.
No. I'll do as you've asked.
Even if I'd have thought you'd be exhausted from so much lying. I loved Nephthys once.
I suppose it's better than running.
Find a less unpleasant campsite next time. What happened?
Set has corrupted his teachings. His body was cut into 14 pieces. Took her own life. And if I reach the end, I will be mighty again, said Skull. Riding their pets.
Those aren't pets.
Come on! We have to kill them.
We, with the spears, know what it was.
Then get closer before you throw it. Hey! Beautiful!
They must, right?
Go! Oh. Oh.
Why would I ever trust you again?
He's slaying all the get in. Him.
He's seen the plans, he knows.
The all who enter, they cannot answer its riddle.
You can answer the riddle, right?
I chose from what was provided.
Much.
I'm the goddess of too much. And hard to please.
You're slowing us down.
Oblivious.
Oh.
But in a cute way.
Oblivious of what?
Exactly. Be a dear and fetch me some. Go get it for me. I can make any man, woman, god, or beast do my bidding. And then.
Zaya. I promised her a proper home.
Believe me, I know.
I'm going to make it up to her.
But I thought she.
Poor so bad.
It is hard to see.
There it is. Not.
Then who are they?
His trusted servants.
Red spectrums. Variegated varieties with infrared. Once a weed, uprooted and burned. Now. You. Going to risk looking at those tricky eyes of yours. 47. Child could deduce why you're here. Go ask the riddle and.
Ah!
One night. I'll give you one night.
Too important to risk. I can recite the true names of Crown.
Ha!
I have it! It's mystery. It's extremely stupid. But now I'm forced to write down everything I've
inconvenienced you.
Apology accepted. Now.
Whoa!
Chance of failure is overwhelming.
I'm sure. But before it
playing on my ego. How vain do you think I am? Fine. Fine!
Well done.
Anubis doesn't have the power. You deceived him.
That's what he wants to believe.
You've been blind in more ways than one.
To explain? Your brain would liquefy and run out of your.
The power to make this right. He deserves to know the truth.
The plane. We'll wait for darkness.
But we're running out of time.
Yes, she's got a big heart. Room enough for a crowd in there.
She did it for love. You'd. You know. I think everyone's a fool.
Are you thinking about her? My duty was to help dead souls make their way to the afterlife. Easily seduced.
Seduced?
Demons, me. That's when I knew I loved him. Zaya needs to know your fight. Zaya. Hear me. Zaya. Who is it? Your beloved is with me. Beck.
Zaya, it's me.
But how?
I'm helping Horus. In return, he's going to help.
But I was wrong, Zion. Horus is a just god, as you said he would be.
And to be fine, Zion. Trust me. Horus is going to bring me back.
It is forbidden for the dead to speak with the living.
Good thing you saw those plans. If you didn't know which one it was, this would truly be...
Yes, of course, it's... this one. No, no.
If you continue to survive, I may need to study you further.
Trespassing. I never wore confidence of all who live and breathe. What?
I never did.
Try again. Please.
In the future, non-existent, imaginary. I'm the confidence of all who live and breathe.
Mortals live and breathe. Maybe stop.
Thank you. You lured him from his library so
he can fight me.
Again. Hasn't she seen you? Recognize this? Not even for me.
You expect me to believe you?
Go on. Ask him.
Oh!
Shame you weren't on my side. I admire someone who doesn't let death.
You'll both die together here in my house. I'll miss the conversation.
Zaya thought you were the greatest thing in all. Listen! All you care about is your stupid vengeance.
Well, now you know.
This mortal's beloved bears no treasure for the scales. Perhaps...
No.
Like this?
No.
For you?
You will see her one last time.
Make amends.
Not like this. Not with you.
I'm the goddess of love.
Take it. Do what you need to do.
Where we shall be judged.
I shall live forever!
I noticed the tower. Impressive.
And look at everything I've done.
None is mightier below the sun.
Then honor me. Think down there. Tell me, Father, do you care? Not alone. To walk on burning sand. Why did you make Osiris king? And why just him?
I gave Osiris the crown of Egypt. His test.
And I'd wager I've passed mine.
Not yet. Did not want you to miss them as terribly as I have.
Miss them?
Your test ends, my son. There is no greater burden. You can be forgiven.
Night after night.
Afterlife.
I don't want to die. I want to live.
But Chief, this is unthinkable. One would need to
reshape. I will take your place. What do you offer?
This will buy you.
Shall destroy this land.
Horus is our only hope now.
He's not the god you think he is, Zai.
If the heir has any plan to rectify this, he should do so with him.
So how do we stop him? It's in you.
We must return to the capital. Nephthys.
Creation. Ra isn't dead, and only he can make this right.
We have need of you.
Was and ever will be. My, 120 cubits tall and not a rod off. Built from
slaves. 5,900.
Don't. You need him to get to the roof.
Stood beside him as if he were your friend.
Oh, I know how you feel. Your woman's still dead, isn't she?
Shame. Riches for the afterlife.
Should have stayed under the safer sun!
By the way, Apophis is going to eat the land of the dead.
Who picked the wrong god?
I think I may actually miss our little get-togethers.
You're right.
Just the bait. Might have been more useful than a wounded
including this.
Accepted.
But you could have saved me some trouble and told me you didn't need it.
Ra showed me it is to protect my people.
Ah!
thought you were the greatest of all the gods.
And you are.
Huh?
I showed you mercy.
Grandfather, there's still time.
Pity.
The impossible. I have never been able to kneel before you. The winds will do your bidding. Answer quickly.
I want nothing.
Beck?
You might want to help her.
Zaya?
To be whole again. Horus mourned his post been an unbreakable barrier between this life.
But you're close enough.
Old, but by good deeds.
To the king, it's my duty to ensure they hardly notice.
But if it's...